What's up, dude?
Well, you know, just chilling. And did you see the article?
The paper?
Yeah, the article in the Globe. You haven't seen it.
I think I heard it ran today, but I haven't seen it yet.
Right. Anyways, what's next?
What's next?
Well, yeah, I mean, we got the paper. We got Anthony Bourdain in the film.
Why was I not involved in this project? Why? Why?
The film festival, the award. We got on NPR.
You know what? That's a very profound, this kind of a metaphor. You were carrying us.
And now you're going to do everything.
I'm going to try.
Carry us.
Yeah.
What's next?
Since you ask, I do have a plan. And honestly, I think it's probably one of my best plans ever.
Okay. What is it?
Well, Mark, I have two words for you. Gilbert Gottfried.
That's your plan.
That's right. We're going to track him down, and we're going to get him on the show. Hello? It's rude.
What? What do you want? You are absolutely insane if you think I'm going to help you track down another celebrity. First it was Al Roker, and then it was Pablo Escobar's brother, and then it was the Trivago guy, and then it was Michael Hawke, and then it was Anthony Bourdain. Absolutely not. I'm done doing things like this.
Are you done? Mark, this is exactly
exactly what we need to put Oslo Viggo on the map. I know. You say that literally every single time.
Well, we got Bourdain, didn't we?
Yeah, and it took over 2 years. We looked like absolute lunatics doing it. And why of all people Gilbert Gottfried? At least Bourdain made sense. We are a travel show.
Anthony Bourdain represents the travel and the culture aspect of Hostile Living. But Mark, what's our motto? Travel, culture, and comedy. The man is a comedic genius. So what do you say? Are you with me or what?
No.
Fine. But when I find him, get him on the show, you're not gonna meet him. Sure. That's it. You mean to tell me that the only thing that we need to do is get accepted into the Hoboken International Film Festival? That's it. I can make that happen. And it looks like Marky Boy is not gonna have a choice this time, is he? I gotta go. This place is really creepy.
At the Hoboken International Film Festival. What brings you up here, guys?
We had a film playing in the festival.
It's a TV pilot submission. It's called Hostile Living, Vietnam, the Bourdain Experience.
We're about to show Hostile Living, Vietnam, Bourdain Experiment.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gilbert Gottfried!
Huge fan, thank you very much.
Okay.
That was my one goal, was to meet.
Oh, wow. Oh.
I appreciate it.
Well, now you can die.
I can die now.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I have no more wish in the living.
Yeah,
that
hurt.
It's just the height of your life.
You know what? You're right.
Drink up.
Yeah. Get him another 5 bottles.
Oh, thanks for that.
He's a Christian musician.
Hey, guys, Steve.